Hello, my name is Nadejko Stojakovic, sales engineer for Branson Ultrasonic Metal Welding in Germany at Emerson. Thank you for joining us today. In the case of lithium-ion cells, ultrasonic welding is required for many applications between single or multi-layer foils to tap, tap to tap, and tap to boss. For these applications, ultrasonic welding is the preferred process. But even when using different processes, such as laser welding, ultrasonic welding is used for pre-welding the foils or foils on taps. With our Branson GMX20DP ultrasonic welder, we can pre-weld multi-layer foils together or directly on a tap with an almost flat welding surface. In this example, we will use the GMX20DP to weld 70 layers of copper foils with 6 microns onto a copper tap using a horn with only a slightly roughened pattern. The GMX20DP allows us to use higher pressure with less amplitude, flat horn surfaces or finer knurling, which leads to less particles and less damages to welding parts. The system can be used for the complete welding as well as adapted patterns for up to 150 layers. With Branson's experience for these applications and our global resources, we ensure optimal solutions for demanding metal welding applications. To learn more, visit our website, emerson.com/Branson. Thank you.